Excellent technology has also been accomplished. Our government has performed excellence in addressing health issues of the state through programs like National Tobacco Control Program, Universal Immunization Program, Measles Rubella Vaccination Campaign, Intensified Pulse Polio Immunization, and in nearly all the programs, our achievement has been 100%. Agriculture is not only the main occupation of the people of Nagaland, but also a substantial contributor to the state's GDP. In order to achieve food security and economic stability, growth of this sector is essential. Our main focus has been on organic farming, for which the state will soon be adopting an organic policy. To facilitate agricultural marketing, especially for organic products, construction of an organic air-conditioned market at Agri-Expo site, Fort Mile, Dibapur, is being undertaken. The Department of Sericulture is setting up three common facility centers at Peck, Muktung, and Mukha district to promote agriculture. Further, for the aspirational district of Kimberley, Erie, and Oak Tasarsil Development Project,